Felix steps out. Here it comes once more. Struck him out. And the Oakland A's have a return engagement in the World Series. Their second consecutive American League pennant. Canseco and the two Hendersons, and Ricky is the MVP. It was unanimous in the balloting by the media. The real celebration will start when they get back to the Bay Area. Here, just some polite applause from the Toronto fans. Their heroes were down 4-0 when Mosby homered in the eighth. Then this guy, George Bell, got him started in the ninth. They were able to get one more to pull to within 4-3. But for Toronto, close not only doesn't count, it hurts. Fittingly, I guess, Stewart is the winner. His second victory of the playoffs. Led them in wins 3 straight years, took 21 this year. There he is. And just as appropriately, Eckersley saved it. Ricky Henderson scored the game's first run, knocked in the second one. The Oakland A's are the champions of the American League.